needs to change.
It does need to change.
And well, we've got some rain.
We do have a little bit of rain. We have a break in the heat. That's a big
thing.
That's
what we need. Right?
We need both, but we'll take one at a time if we have to. Looking outside, we can see the live look from Clinton. 99 degrees current temperature. That was their high as well. Hey, it's below 100. We'll take it. A generally sunny sky out there. Now, here in Oklahoma City, we hit 101. It's currently 99. 101 in Stillwater, Ponca City. Hot at 104. We've got a lot of upper 90s, low 100s in the metro, including 99 in Norman, 100 in Kingfisher. There's the rain that Wendell was talking about, some scattered showers and thunderstorms. Look at this one cell sticking out right there in Pottawatomie County. That's going to be south of Tecumseh. That is a severe thunderstorm cell right over the Greek town of Romulus, at least from Greek mythology. This storm right here, it's small, but it could produce winds of 60 miles per hour and some quarter-size hail. A little farther to the east, looking at a cell near Cromwell. This is going to be to the northeast of Seminole and north of Holdenville. Storms become more numerous across east-central Oklahoma. They're all moving off to the southeast, about 10 miles per hour. Any of them have the capability of producing some gusty winds. A stray storm, not out of the question, even here in the metro. I believe the higher chances will be farther to the east. Temperatures will fall from the upper 90s into the upper 80s as we go through the evening hours. So another hot day tomorrow, about 100, but then a cool front, a cold front is going to bring temperatures down. We will have highs below 100 Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Your rain chances tonight, a low chance around here for a stray storm. A little bit better chances farther to the east. Through the day tomorrow, best chance for a stray storm is going to be across eastern and southern Oklahoma. Lows tonight, many locations, most areas, will be in the low to mid 70s. Highs tomorrow are going to top out upper 90s, right around 100. We'll hit 100 here. Clinton and Hobart, 102, 95 Ponca, 98 in Stillwater. So a low chance for a thunderstorm tonight, 74, but tomorrow looks mostly sunny. 78 degrees at 8 o'clock. By lunchtime, it's 94. At least it's not 100, but it will be 100 at 5 p.m. with a north breeze 10 to 20. Here's predictor. We go through the day tomorrow. Best chance for any thunderstorms. There you see it to the southeast of the Oklahoma City metro area. We go into Friday, unfortunately, bone dry. But what it means is a cool front will have pushed on into Texas and drops our temperatures. How about Friday? Let's have a day off on Friday. 3-day weekend. Because temperatures are going to be nice. I don't think that'll fly, but I'm trying. 100 on Thursday. You see the 90s Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Low storm chances Monday and Tuesday. You're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.